Alrighty then, welcome back to another episode of the Video Game Cafe. So we're going to be doing a little bit of Metal Slug 4, since I did complete Metal Slug 3 yesterday. Last night, I guess. So let's get on with one of my favorites in the series. Good old Metal Slug 4. I haven't played that game in, 8 years. Yeah, 8 or 9 years around there. I think the last time I played it was back in the arcades. When it was still in the arcades, that is. Play more. Yep, he's back. 2002, wow. Yeah. It was around 02 when I played that game the first time. Whew. Man, times go... It goes by very quick. Yeah, it was back in the arcades, back in 2002 when I played it. Shout out to the Pizza Hut in San Juan Capistrano for introducing me to Metal Slug 4. And also, that's where I played Part 5. Don't know which is going to be much more easier. It's part of the arcade or this, I guess, on the console. But I did play it in the using the Xbox controller, the original Xbox, because it was ported for the Xbox and also for the PS2, I think. But I did use the original Xbox, so I'm gonna see what I can do with this controller, PS4 controller. Hopefully, it's like no different whatsoever. It's gonna take a while for me to get used to it. All right, so let's get on with Metal Slug 4. I'll go with, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with her. Why not, Fio? Mission one, start. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this game is much more smoother. Runs a lot better, if anything. Ah, damn it. Come on. Oh, yeah. Wait, where am I going? Oh, yeah. Oh, now we got scientists? Alright. Scientists it is, I guess. Heavy machine gun. Alright, so that 1 liter from the original Metal Slug, he's back. Since that's what the story's implying in the beginning. Quite frankly, I really don't follow the story. I'm just only for the fact that it's a good game, just the gameplay. I never really cared about the story. I mean, no offense. Although it was pretty interesting and pretty convenient too, the story. Oh yeah, this game runs a lot smoother. so what do we got here? Oh yeah. It's kind of a pain in the ass too. If anything, I'm not gonna say that made the game easier, it's just that they made it less frustrating. Although the boss battles are gonna be a tough one. They're gonna be tough, but I don't think they're gonna be, you know, frustrating as Metal Slug 2 and 3. Although 3 is probably the hardest one. Nice gun. Oh wait, I get to go in? Oh sweet. Next. Oh yeah, I remember this. boss a bit later.
Mission 3, start.
Yeah, I remember the stage. The stage was ridiculous. I think it's one of the first ones that took place in the snow. Well, I don't remember any other stage that I know took place in the snow. I mean, I think, and also I think it might be a Metal Slug X where you get to battle in the snow. But like I said before, Metal Slug X is just an improvement over Metal Slug 2. I'll probably play it if I have people with me. It's better off to play it with two people instead of just one. What the hell? Is that a big... Oh, it's those guys. Yeah, I remember these guys. Wait, so what are they again? I'm guessing the Abominable Snowman? Yeah, they're the Abominable Snowman, I guess. They're all trying to eat me. Turn me into a snowman, of course. Wait, I just chose Marco. I barely noticed that. Whatever, I really don't care who I choose. They all play the same to me. Yes, I need. It's gotta be heavy. Heavy metal. Whoa. Oh boy. Oh boy. And of course, a helicopter's gotta come in. Spoil the fun. Oh shit. Come on. I've heard that a lot before. You don't think it's the same laugh that the final boss from Beastbusters, he sounded just like this guy, how he laughed. Maybe I can hear him again. Voice actor. Even the same explosion sounds. Yeah, it's from the game Beastbusters. It's an old railroad shooting game back in the arcade days. Beastbusters was an awesome game, that's for sure, but of course, SNK is the same company. Yeah, man, shout out to Beastbusters. The haunted house? A little freaky now, huh? Okay, so let me see if I can remember the stage.
Oh.
that's not fair. That for? That took me. It took me a while, okay? Thank you. ass. Okay, I see. I see what they're trying to do. Yeah, big mistake, buddy. Big mistake. Should have never done that.
Mission complete.
Dumbasses. you guys better heal me up. Hopefully.
Mission 5, start.
I'm healed. Oh, it's these guys again. Wait, the pirates? Or are they the same guys that I fought in Metal Slug 2?
Whoa.
vacation time's over, guys. Close one. Whew. No prisoner.
Mission. Of course. Complete.
What's going on here?
Final mission. Start.
Final mission. This is gonna be a tough one. see, this is what happens when you gotta have two people with you. No, well, yeah. You gotta play the game with two people. That was a tough one. So they can watch your back. That would be great. What the hell? I don't know that thing being there. Soldiers. What the hell? Oh, come on. Scientist again. Can't be more any more corrupt, I guess. I don't even know if they're even scientists or they're just hired gunmen. It's not fair. There's more of these guys than I thought. Alright, come on. Getting a little sleepy right here. He's gonna give me something. Just turn into a zombie. These guys. Come It's that guy again. How many are... Everything's still... What the hell? Might as well just take them all. One by one. Serves correctly, you aren't the final boss. Okay, so you can just get up. Well, he's whipping you, I guess? Like, after he whips you... The hell? This motherfucker just turned into the Terminator. Closer and closer to the boss. Oh yeah, I remember this one. I remember this guy. I actually thought that this was Mega Man. It does look like a Mega Man boss. Stage 2. Thank you. never. Yeah, you're not. Kevin. This guy ain't quitting. Oh, yeah. That's nice. This is definitely the definition of a Mega Man game. There's no way you can dodge that. Last time or the boss, the one that I'm facing right now. It's the alien boss, I guess that was kind of specific. What the hell? I guess that's the end of this stream for today, for tonight. Great game. I love Metal Slug 4, one of my favorites out there. A lot better, if anything. Less frustrating, due to the fact that it does, it does have its problems as far as making the bosses hard, and also the characters, which I kind of wish that they would have included some more new characters by that time. Around like 3 or 4, they should have just included more characters. That would have been awesome. But then again, you know, they want to stick to the roots, which is awesome. And that actually changed in Metal Slug XX, Metal Slug 20, because they included Ralph and Clark in that one, so they changed it up only a little for a little bit. So great game though. Check it out if you ever get the chance to. Metal Slug 20. Man, yeah, Metal Slug 4. I love the game. definitely one of my favorites out there. And of course, we're gonna do Metal Slug 5 in the next stream, so stay tuned for that one. Probably gonna do it tomorrow, so just don't know how I am on time for tomorrow. Probably same time as usual, 10 o'clock Pacific. That's when I usually stream. Prime time, I guess, if you want to call that. 10 p.m. Pacific time, only at the Video Game Cafe. So, yeah. If you ever get the chance to check out these games like Metal Slug Anthology, if you ever get the chance to, be sure to check it out. It was actually under a good price on the PSN, presented by Mega Enterprise. Data transmitting. Data complete. Okay, let's go to main menu. Okay. 10-year anniversary. Well, that was because it was released in 96. And they did an anthology collection of it in 2006. So, yeah, next stream will be Metal Slug 5. Stay tuned for that one. Until then, I'll see you on the next episode of the Video Cafe. I am Eric. Good night, or have a good day, wherever you're at. And stay safe out there. Catch you guys later.